My memories about Giro, I went to see many times near Majorm, on the road, but also on the mountains. I remember the emotion about these moments. When the rider passed, and in this moment I thought, one day we'll do this. One day we'll be a professional cyclist. I have done it.
Well, my love affair with the Giro actually started in 2016 when I was taking part in my first Giro d'Italia. I won the white jersey, I was wearing pink jersey, and I was just a passion from the people around, and yeah, just a love for the sport that you could feel in that race. I think made me fall in love with the Giro. You just feel like you do another one day race every day because people are just so passionate about it.
Since I've been living in Italy myself for 7 years, it's always been very special for me whenever I had the chance to race in Italy. I just love to be in Italy, enjoying the food, the culture. Usually there is a strong sprinter field in the Giro since it's a very prestigious race. Everybody is hungry to get at the results, sprinters, but also breakaways. Yeah, the competition is certainly very high.
The Giro d'Italia is a very special race to me. It wasn't just that I got my first Grand Tour victory. It was the one where I changed a lot in my approach. I discovered myself and gave me the confidence to move forward, really.
The Giro experiences helped me evolve as a rider quite a lot. It was my breakthrough a bit in GC ambitions, and it has helped to provide me with the position that I have now in the team.
I've always had an affinity with Italy since I was a little kid. I grew up watching the Giro and going there on holiday as well. The Giro was my debut Grand Tour, and obviously that moment felt unreal for me, and I was really excited and motivated.
It's been a year now since I started my first Grand Tour of my career. The Giro d'Italia was a really proud moment for me personally in the first time trial. We left the centre of Bologna where there was just thousands and thousands of people. Every inch of road surface was covered in spectators where they could be, and you know, 60 in some places. And then we got onto the final climb and it was just a wall of noise, something I'll always remember.
Being in Rome, the atmosphere, looking like down these streets and seeing these massive buildings and these old buildings, and quite a scene really. It was amazing, kind of gave you goosebumps.
For me, the Giro is simply the Giro, the race of dream. And the Italy is simply Italy. My country, my culture, my all. I love Italy, I love Giro.